EscoNitz, and welcome back to another episode of Secret of Mana. Last we left off, we defeated the vampire in the fortress, and apparently the emperor...
Yeah, this is the emperor's castle.
Yeah, sure. The emperor wanted to speak to us. On talks of peace or something? I guess not. Okay, well, we can't get there, so it must be in the secret base.
What's wrong?
I see. So Dilek has...
Now's not the time to lose hope.
No.
We discovered this was all Thanatos' doing, but it looks like you already knew that.
Well,
we've gotten word that the Emperor wants to call a truce. It's hard to believe. He says he wants to disband the army and restore the Empire. Should we trust him?
Hell no.
Chrissy won't listen to anything the Emperor says since she lost Sog. Finally,
Sog?
We managed to make the Emperor change his mind.
No.
It's what this resistance movement has been working for so long. Should we go?
Okay, we'll go. Come with us. This is it. Dilek will be himself again, and there'll be no need to worry about the Mana Fortress anymore.
Aria.
We'll go on ahead.
I wonder.
Welcome, honored guests. The Emperor awaits you.
I can't explore. Darn. I wanted to explore.
Welcome, honored.
Yep. I wonder why that card is there.
Huh? Where's Chrissy and the rest of them?
Welcome, honored guests.
My, my.
What a day to remember. Perhaps I shall make it a national holiday.
Let's commemorate the day that pesky resistance was eradicated, right along with the foolish hero of legends.
Pipe down! Curses was a trap!
No, duh.
Let us out of here!
I should have known better.
Vandal calls himself a ruler? He's nothing but a dirty dog.
Quiet. So you want out, huh? Fine.
Well, that's nice of you.
Let the others out.
Relax. Don't want to be too hasty now. Let's start with you.
Oh, it's the mantis from the start of the game. Ow. Ow. Stop cutting me! Well, that was easy. Way to go! Love's orb. Okay. Whee! Pretty sure that used to be a whip. $1,000. That's nice of them. Well, these are weak.
Thank you. We gotta get out of here before those soldiers report back. I'm sure the guards are already on their way. Let's split up.
Okay. Bye. I can't reach that. Okay. Ew. They're goopy. Nama's weapon leveled up. Spear level 4. I think that's 5, right? Okay. Oh, I thought it was dead. Oh well. How did I just completely whiff that? Yes, it is. You know what? Sword. Candy won't fit. Level 4 javelin. That's done. What do I want to give him? Carl can have the axe. Oh. I try and swing my sword. Just open this one then. Axe orb and a whip orb. Wow. Hi. Oink. Cup of wishes won't fit. Harder. Will you stop it? There we go. Ah, that one just would not stop dodging. Okay. Hey, we got a ninja finally. You can see their hands. Check to make sure there's no... We're gonna skip the enemies because I'm pretty sure this is just where a dead end where we met one. But I don't know if they put like a treasure in here or not in the updated version. Nope. Okay. That's what I thought. See, that one didn't guard nearly as much as the other one did. Book. Hi. In a door. Hey, Carl leveled up. Hey, Nama's done with the spear. Okay, weapon levels. She needs boomerang. Ah! These guys are like pinatas now. Ooh, actually, that's not good. Two, three, four, five. Wow. Womp womp. Hi, Ninja. I did hit it.
I should have guessed a legendary swordsman could handle a fight. I see how Gestal and Thanatos could have such trouble.
Your Majesty, one more chance, please!
Why not? I'm off to the palaces. You finish them and come to me.
Yes, sir.
Do we actually kill you this time?
My honor. Prepare yourself.
Hey, yeah. Oh yeah, I should Undini. Oh, that was not Undini. Thing. We got an achievement for killing him. Javelin Orb.
This is the end of the line. I'm going to burn this whole place down!
Oh no!
Oh no, he's a pyromaniac!
What's that sound? Woo-hoo! Is that truffle?
Am I too late? Bet you want to hear how I got here, huh? I came here on Flammie, of course. He's gotten so big, you know, he can even fly. He just took off all of a sudden, so I hopped on, and now I'm here with you guys. He might be big, but he's still a baby. I think he thinks you're his parents and was feeling a little homesick. Here, take this Flammie drum. I've been training him with it. It's his favorite toy. Just sound this drum, and he'll come straight for you. Anyway, let's blow this popsicle stand. Oh, actually, could you drop me off in Matengo on your way? Just head southwest from here.
Oh, where's Truffle? Oh, there he is. He has little toe beads! Hey! Where was she again? That's not where I want to go. Wind Palace? Sprite Village. Forest of Seasons. Great Forest. Forest Matongo, there it is. Okay.
How do you like riding good old Flammie? If you ever get lost up in the clouds, you can use his specially honed senses. You'll find the lofty mountains to the southwest. What you seek is there. Sad to see him go, but it's time. Come back and visit me again, okay?
I like how the other mushrooms just pop in.
Took your time, huh? I've been waiting.
Okay, battle axe to 5. Silver whip. That's 6 now. That's 5. What the heck? Okay, well. My first 6 is the whip. Oh, what am I doing?
There.
Come on, Flammie. Gee, I wonder why he thinks we're his parent. It's a what, southwest, right? Now we need to go to a place called the Lofty Mountain. There it is. Wrong button. Ow. Doom truck. Oh, I see what the Doom Trap does now. Actually is a lot of damage. Just keep that on, since it goes up to level 6. Hey, Numa, boomerang level 3. See what you got. Bye. Also, I should probably be keeping an eye on how long the episode's been, huh? Oh.
Anything else, BC?
Sell anything good, or I mean, you pay good, they sell you crap. No, you don't.
Anything.
Really? She can't equip the circlet? That's so weird. Now, save my game for me, Miko. If you don't kill those egg things before, after so long, they hatch into full-grown birds. Agatris. Okay. What's in here?
You may not enter. Ahem. His sageness is out.
What?
He went to the Palace of Darkness via that cave you passed on the way here.
Oh. Wonder where I'm supposed to go. Oh. That bee just lit Numb on fire. Oh, come on! I've never seen it not do anything. We got Doom Drop. Wow. Carl does no damage. Nella's got all her MP back. Hey, Carl leveled up too. Alright, into the Darkness Palace, I guess. You know what? Our Palace of Darkness. Oh, you're not something to talk to, you're an enemy. Whoops! Thank you. Okay. There we go. Carl. Hey, with level 5. Actually, that goes up to level 6. So, supposed to be a panel in here. Huh. Okay, guess not. Carl, where are you? You hit 5 on axe. Go ahead and take the spear. Change this up a bit, so I'm a little confused. You know what? Just to check. Ow. You jerk. Just healed up. Hoping that was an orb. I don't know who did that, but damn, they were not happy with him. Nothing. Thank you. I do love when the bodies go flying like that, so... Oh. Didn't mean to whip across. Hey, level 35. Back now, we just opened that up. So, excuse me, but I'm gonna. I'm a thorough. Out of my way. We're not going in that exit just yet. Why do you two always get stuck? For one. Hey, whip level 6. Hey, I got a magical armor. Nice. That is like 24,000 saved. We need one more. Okay, what do we need now? Oh yeah, bow. God, look at everything needing levels. We're going with... Yeah, let's go with the fist. Okay. Cleared everything.
I, Shade, will test you.
What? It's not weak to that, I can say that. Ice. Ew. Thank you. Okay, well... Carl, why do you suck so much? For one, it's supposed to be weak to fire. It's getting smaller! If I do this, it's blue now. One. Okay, let's try fireball. Nope. Oh. I did it! What orb did I get? Huh? Oh, javelin orb.
Thanks.
I am Shade, spirit of darkness and elemental of mana. Long ago, I was known as King of Mavolia, the underworld. But I was sealed here. You have lifted said seal. Take my powers as your reward.
That doesn't sound good. We freed the king or someone who was sealed in hell. Synchronized with the mana seed. Wait. As a note, let me show you. Notice something? Only Carl gets shade. I should have just ran out. Guess where we get to go again? Okay. Because I'm just running up here to get sent back somewhere else. Turtle shell. Where was it again? This?
Yeah.
Gold City. Oops. Hey.
Beyond is the Golden Tower.
No one but King Mammon can enter. Where is the... There is. Alright, but let's get our... Hello?
One night is 200 GP.
Dang, expensive.
Scorpion Army. Scorpion Army. How'd those losers end up with a cool name like Scorpion Army anyway?
I don't mind, as long as it's cool.
That sis, Rose on the same wavelength.
What are you thinking?
Duh, the Sprite Army!
No way, no how, nah. Why would we be a part of a Sprite Army?
Aw, come on.
Next.
Fine. How about the Bossy Witch Army? Like that one?
No, if anything, it should be the Radiant Magician Army, or maybe Pure Maiden Party.
I didn't expect her to be so picky.
I like Brave Swordsman Brigade.
Enough! This is dumb!
We just have to stick with the boss and their dumb underlings.
Since when are we called that?
Oh, Carl. Well, then, EscoNitz, we're going to call this episode here. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Remember, EscoNitz, share the love. Goodbye.